Ladies and gentlemen of Raw Talk, please welcome WWE's first official queen, Queen Zelina.
That was really good. Much better than that Michael Bartholomew Rome, but thank you.
I'll take it. Thank you. I was there at Crown Jewel to witness you win the inaugural Queen's Crown. You have been glowing since, I must say, Queen Zelina. How are you feeling?
I feel amazing. I wake up and I realize that I am the queen. No one else can say that but me. So, really, I said it out there. If you are not the most powerful woman in the room, then you're nothing. Just like the girls in the locker room, they are absolutely nothing, and they envy me, and I love it.
Speaking of the locker room, any filthy looks at all from any envious WWE superstars?
Who wouldn't envy me? Of course I'm getting ugly looks. I mean, they already have built-in ugly faces, so it's not much of a difference. But I will say, it's nice to be able to walk through, do my queen wave, and see them all bowing down to the queen, the first official queen.
Who do you aspire to be as queen? Who are your inspirations?
I am my own inspiration, actually. Cleopatra was ruthless. She was beautiful and heartless at the same time. So maybe Cleopatra, but ultimately me. I am the first ever queen, the official queen of WWE, the Hokage. I am the only one that matters.
Queen Zelina, thank you so much. What an honor it is to have you here on the show.
No, thank you. Bow down to your queen, please. Thank you, as I wish. Thank you.
Thank you, Queen Zelina. Back to you guys.
Excuse me, Damian Priest.
Sarah.
Tonight we saw a different side of you. What brought about the change?
Oh, well, I don't think it's a secret, Sarah. I keep talking about wanting my name to stand the test of time. Naturally, we gotta evolve. It's just another version of Damian Priest.
Well, as you know, tonight was the Monday Night Raw season premiere with new talent on the Raw roster. Is there anybody that you're hoping to answer the United States Championship Open Challenge?
I mean, we got a list, a good list of people that just came over. I mean, Dolph Ziggler, Bobby Roode, the Street Profits, Rey Mysterio. It'd be weird for the United States champion to not mention the WWE champion, Big E, but I like to think of this rebel superstar facing the rated R superstar.
Yeah, cheers, guys. Alongside the WWE champion, Big E. Big E, I'd love to... Hang on, Big E, what's going on?
I'm just working on my hamstring laxity, making sure they're loose. Are your hamstrings loose?
Probably not.
You want Blake to stretch you? She's my PT.
Is there room for a second show?
No, that's too much, actually.
Okay.
She's
all right.
Time. Thank you for your work.
Hey, Big E, I'd love to ask you a little bit about earlier on. You're in front of the WWE Universe. You're just starting to address...
Bring me ice, please.
Don't forget the ice. Like, yeah, good point. The WWE Universe absolutely loving you, and mere seconds in, Seth Rollins, Rey Mysterio, Finn Balor, Kevin Owens, they all want to come out and have their say. Did you see that as a sign of disrespect?
No, not at all. That's what I signed up for. I talk often about iron sharpening iron, and I need more pieces of iron to be real sharp. But no, that's what I want. I want the very best. And I take a certain amount of pride in being in the ring with so many former world champions and people who want what I have. It's a beautiful feeling. So this is what I wanted. I want the very best, and that's what I asked for.
Seth Rollins wins the opportunity for a match against you, the WWE champion, by winning that Fatal 4-Way Ladder match. Did you have a favorite going in at all, or what's your reaction to Seth winning?
Nah, man, I just want to see the best versus the best. So for me, like, hats off to Seth. I think he's incredible. Obviously, all four combatants are very incredible. You got legends in there, future Hall of Famers. I'm excited. You know, it's Seth. Seth Rollins, man, he's a legend. He's a living legend. He's going to, obviously, a future first ballot Hall of Famer. The Shield is one of the greatest factions of all time, if not the greatest. You know, let people debate that if they want. But Seth's going to bring it. And like I said, I got better being in the ring with Drew. And I know once I beat Seth, I'm going to be a better version of me afterwards. So that's what I want. I want the very best. I want my resume to be stacked with some of the very best talent there is on God's green earth. When my reign is all said and done in 6 to 7 years, let's go 6 to 7 years. I want it to be filled with the very best that WWE has offered.
E, there's a glow about you. You're enjoying your reign so far, aren't you?
I think it's mostly sweat and perspiration and a bit of what we call the funk. It's just body odor and whatnot. But I am glowing. I feel it.
It smells pretty good to me.
You just put your nose in there.
I didn't mean to
you
go
have
with
no
that
shame.
Angle.
I mean, do you. If that's what you enjoy, if that's what gets your motor revved up. Don't let me stop you. It was just, it's a little weird. It's a little weird.
I won't do it again. Guys, back to you.
Thank you. Staring into the eyes of a warrior, has the blood rush through my veins.